Well, this was some tight quarters. And Jamaica really earned this goal. Couple of beautiful stepovers and a little shimmy from Junior Flemmings. And Taram beaten in between the legs. And he knows exactly what time it is.